Let's go, chat. Okay, guys, for the sake of this being part one of the thingy, I don't know if you guys, Monique and Remorseless, did you guys see the first time that I just started? Or did you see the part where I opened already? Because I remember in, I think it's 2, 3, or 4 streams ago, I played this game at the end of the stream. It was a Fortnite stream, but we got bored with Fortnite, so we switched to Star Wars. And I started a new game on stream. But okay, you guys know what? For the sake of you guys, and for the sake of this being part one, we're gonna start again from scratch again. I don't mind, because this game is my favorite though. So we will start fresh. Let's start fresh, chat. Let's start fresh. Let me just do this. Sheesh! Pogo stream, let's go, boy! You guys know. Chat, I honestly don't care if the stream is copyrighted because of the music, because you know I love the stream, so I don't care if this entire series is copyrighted. Hit the share. Yes, I did see. Danelle, did you add the points to Monique? Like I asked always, are you having problems again? Because I know that's a regular thing now. Dwayne showed me. Yes, please, Monique. Achas, Danelle, can you just add 5,000 points? She did show me proof. Let me just do this real quick. Appearance, Cal Kestis, the dark side. Because we love the dark side, chat. If we could, let's put it like that. Let's go. Thank you so much, Danelle. Thank you so much. Hey, let's go to work. Exactly. Dark side forever. Yeah. Both sides. Chat, I'll be like that one in between.
You'll be good for us. Here he is, Chief.
Danelle, just take a look at how much Monique shared my stream before, ne? She's been here for 3 streams, and this is how many points she has.
That's not an easy maneuver.
The gap will double your pay for this shit. Hey, Devin, what's up, man? What's up? Welcome to the stream, brother. Welcome to the stream. Yeah, agreed in between. Yeah, because the thing is, it's like, you know that right. It's not light side, not dark side either. What is that? It's like a type of side. I think it's like a neutral side or something. I don't know exactly what the term is for it, but I do know that that I would pick that side, because you know, dark side and light side together. Oh, chat, it's amazing. And you guys see with this appearance there, you guys will see. There's a little surprise for those of you who haven't watched this yet. Fallen Order, let's go! Let's go. Chad, this time we're gonna play it through from the start. The first time we ever played this game on my channel was... You guys can ask Danelle, that's how long she's been here. You guys will know we didn't start from the beginning. But now we're gonna start from the beginning. We're gonna play it all the way through. Hey, Adrian, what's up, brother? What's up? How you doing, man? How you doing?
All right.
Sheesh, I missed that stream. Exactly, ne? Exactly. I like your stream. Hey, thank you so much, Malik. Thank you so much. Guys, remember, drop a like, share, subscribe. Go crazy, guys. Go crazy.
Hey, you okay?
Yeah.
Chad, just let me know as soon as the stream lags, like the frame rate of the stream.
You're gonna have to find another way.
Yeah, no problem. I'll improvise.
See you there, pal.
Depart this barge immediately. You are not approved trash.
You trash? Just not approved trash.
Change!
Easy there.
Just passing through.
Let's go, let's go, let's go, ladies and gentlemen. Chad, I know I've played this game like fucking 6 times or something, but for some reason I still like get anxious when something happens like that. Still get anxious, Chad. It's unreal. But this is gonna be the very first time I'm gonna play it through from start to finish on my channel.
Sounds like scrap rats. Creepy.
Just passing through, guys. No need to come out and say hi this time.
Hey Cal, I'll meet you at the clams.
Sounds good. Be there soon.
I don't blame you for getting anxious at those parts, bruh. It's still, the feeling is still real. Hey, Dwayne, what's up, buddy? What's up? How you doing, man?
How'd you get here?
Look, the ship cutter is here. There it goes.
What did I just do, chat?
Got it. Your turn.
Hold on. All right.
Danel, I see you shared the stream. If that is the case, then just add yourself some points, eh? Just 1,000, because I see it's only to one person, unless it's like a group or something. I don't know.
Done. Hang on. I got this. We're done. Get out up here. Come take a look at this. It's a Jedi fighter. What a score. It's a
real. I sent 11. Wait, you sent 11 photos?
4 years?
5.
Whoever flew this went down in a blaze of glory. Those Jedi.
Real tragedy. Oh shit. Okay, I see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
I'm gonna get a lot of good material,
haven't
I?
7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Okay. yeah, Donald, just send yourself 11. Just give yourself 11,000 points, eh? Thank you so much for sharing. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much, Danal. I appreciate it.
Come on, Cal. You're a young guy. You don't end up like me. Eventually, you gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny.
Find your destiny. It is your destiny, Anakin Skywalker. Oh, what is that part? At number 3? The third movie? You are fulfilling your destiny, Anakin. Hey, let's go! Ah! I just ran into these things! Ah! Chat, the sliding is so difficult sometimes. Hey, VR, weißt du, hey, let's go, Monique, let's go!
You okay?
Let's see.
No, I can't climb up! Bro, just hang on!
Come shoot me!
No, don't let go!
I can't hold on!
Bro, no!
Ryan will be here now, by the way. Oh, yeah, wait, no stress, no stress. Ah, I need to use the force! Yeah! Just in the nick of time, chat.
You okay, bro?
I'm alright. Pin down.
Pilot's gone. I'll get us out of here. Just hang on.
Watch out, Cal.
Look out.
Okay, so that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
This thing is barely flying.
5. Okay, Danal or Dwayne, anyone just add Monique another 5,000 points, please. Thank you so much for the share.
You all right?
Okay, we gotta
move. Come on.
What happened?
Thank you. Remember the Omegle stream, but yeah, Dwayne, we are going to talk about that real soon, eh? We're going to talk about that real soon. My moderators, I'm thinking about doing a meeting on my Discord server with you guys. I'll just let you guys know on the mods group, so just keep an eye on that, right? I'm going to let you guys know on the mods group. We need to have a meeting on my Discord server this weekend. Thank you so much, Danal. Thank you so much. Appreciate it.
So, I know the risk. I don't know how to repay you.
Don't mention it. I mean it.
Oh, you don't have to.
Let's go, ladies and gentlemen. Let's go. Okay, I have 2 tests left and I'm done. Hey, let's go, Danal. Let's go. Excited for you. I'm so excited for you to finish. Guys, then it's gonna be holiday, eh? Then we're gonna have a lot of fun, because then we can stream anytime we want. Okay, no. You guys can watch and interact with me, same as I will with you, at any time we want. I, unfortunately, still work. No more holidays left for me, chat.
Okay.
Stepped into the work life, you know, chat. I have 1 left. Wait, what do you mean you have 1 left? Oh, exams. You almost called me Dwayne. Nah! It's just because I'm used to Dwayne being here a lot now. Like, I'm so used to only talking to Dwayne as moderator. So, that might be the reason. But, yeah, sorry. My holiday started today. Hey, let's go, Remorseless! Well done, bruh. Dwayne. Check all my points. I love it. Let's get more. Let's go, Monique! That's the spirit! That is the spirit.
Prof?
Damn. Oh.
Prof, wait up.
Hi. Chat, look at this, boys. These boys disappearing. I'll go and cry in a corner, it is fine. Yo. Oh shit, wait, this is that part. Sheesh! Fucking love this siren or this alarm, chat. I may have done something today that I might regret. What is that, Dwayne? What have you done, boy? What have you done?
Apprentice, mark well and listen.
Master.
Trust only in the Force.
Chat, is it me or is my webcam like in the way?
Train has stopped.
Yeah, something's going on.
Everybody up. Identification ready. Move out and line up.
Probably just another contraband inspection.
I may or may not have purchased another car today. Bruh! Dwayne, send that car to me, bruh. I need it. or give me 12k so I can buy myself a scooter. Holy shit, bruh, because the way you're going through money, it's kind of in the way, but not too much. Okay, cool. What I can do, though, chat, hold up. Let's do this, ne? Let's do this real quick. Maybe if I do this. Just move it down a bit more. Okay, there we go. That should do it, chat. That should do it. I had a feeling it might have been in the way. I sent you a cheaper option that last night though. Get sucky to be the one that pulls you.
Is this all of them?
Is this all
yes,
of them?
Second sister.
My Twitter sissy!
We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order.
Nog gestuur? Hey, let's go. I'll check now. It hasn't come through yet, but it'll probably do now.
Turn yourself in, or everyone present shall face summary execution.
12k scooter, daylight robbery, what the fuck?
Someone came forward.
Have you watched Obi-Wan Kenobi? Yo, bro, I'm actually legit waiting for that last episode. I don't know if it's out already or not. I haven't checked, really.
Way before the war. We refit and rebuilt ships. Best in the galaxy.
Chad, look at this. Look at this. This is the surprise of this appearance, ne?
And engineers became scrappers. The workers? They just started getting worked.
Prof.
We all know the truth. We're just too afraid to say it. To the Empire, we're all just expendable.
Yes, you are.
No!
Look at this.
Oh, chat, I love this.
I found the Jedi.
Checking out the disturbance.
Oh, that hurts.
Hold it. Don't move. How'd you get here?
Easy now.
Got a stowaway.
Hey, you don't need to call this in.
Quiet. This is TK8190.
Thank you, Monique. Guys, can you just add another 4,000 points to Monique?
Copy that. I've got the trainer here.
I see you.
Sheesh! Red lightsaber chat. Let's go. Love the red lightsaber chat. Let's go.
Hear that over the comm? Jedi? Stay sharp. They won't get past.
The traitor,
blast them. I'm stepping back. I can get through.
Thank you so much. It is really good at this stage. Yeah, thing is, You'll need to teach me more about that, Dwayne, because I don't really trust it that much. Hey! Sheesh! It's out, but I haven't watched it yet. Yeah, shit. I also need to watch it too, chat, but I'll like watch it tomorrow evening off stream. Or like when I'm not streaming or something.
I didn't see you training this morning with the rest of us. I chose to rest instead. That's how I prepare.
That's how you prepare for death. Rest when you're dead, Stormtrooper.
Hostile approaching!
Not ready for this.
Sheesh! Finisher! So I could check the mod group, or could ask last night if he can be the one that... Nah, boy! Chat, do you see this? Do you see this sorcery? Oh, there we go.
Oh, it's you. Yes. Okay, Jedi, fight me.
Woo! You said I wanted to fight me, boy. Got you dead, booty. We love to hear a chat. Guys, I forgot to tell you guys, Nair. We are super close to 700 subscribers. Like, legit. Let me just have a quick look here. Chat, we are 9 subscribers away from 700. 9 subscribers. Guys, please, come on, share the stream. Like the stream, guys. Let's get in those new people in the streams. Make quick work of them, chat. How long are you going to stream? We're going to stream till 10:30 or maybe 11. That depends.
Get to the front. Stop the train.
Come on, guys. We need 9 subscribers for that 700 count.
Oh, no.
What's belated? Like, cool. Shit, I forgot. Monique, this game is called Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. I can probably see that you're not that much of a Star Wars fan if you're asking what game this is. I don't know. I'm only presuming now. While you were playing these games through, was it? Oh, imagine, bro, imagine.
Whoa! This is bad! Only way is up.
Fuck's sakes, what a fright, chat, what a fright. Nope, I'll the fun Star Wars. I didn't even see that!
Train stop.
I'm in big shit. Okay, let's see this. Guys, in a little bit, I'm gonna announce something that we've been planning. But it's not a definite. It's not a definite thing, eh? Matthias GT, what's up, man? Where's the Clone Wars one? Unfortunately, I don't have that game. But what I can do is I will get it, definitely, and we will play it on stream. Definitely. What is it about the OF content? Nah, bruh. Why are you still obsessed with that, bruh? You know that's not gonna happen. How much is this, is the one? Which one? You talk about this one, Matthias?
Your master, Padawan? Someone I killed, perhaps? What Jedi gave their life so that you
might live? If Cal runs out of block stamina, he will be temporarily stunned and vulnerable.
No, you won't dodge the next. Scared, are we?
Oh! Oh, Chad, I'm about to die. I'm about to die.
That strike will be your last.
Sheesh! Oh, let's go. Chad, this is the mouse button spam. Let's go. Sheesh! Chat! Okay. Matthias, I'm not exactly sure how much the Clone Wars one is. But I'll have to take a look, definitely, bro. I'll have to take a look and get it. As you know, I'm hoping that one day it will happen. Nah, bro, yo. What do you mean, boy? Okay, I'm gonna go charge my phone. Oh, wait, wait, no stress, Saki, no stress. You mean free? What do you mean by free, Dwayne? What do you mean by free? Know what I mean?
Okay, shut that thing off and grab some seed.
Thanks for the help. But who are you people?
My name is Seer Junda, and this is my captain, Priest Rytus.
How you doing? Yeah, the Manus is my ship, but you better pay attention to this lady here.
So, who are you?
Cal. Kestis. Who was that back there?
An Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors. And now that she knows who you are, she will not stop until she destroys you.
How do you know so much? And why'd you help me?
We track Imperial communications. We heard the Inquisitors were heading to Bracca. So we made our move.
Oh, yeah? What's the bounty on Jedi these days, anyway?
That's gratitude.
Yo, Lothar Albert. Alberton, what's up, man? What's up? I got the link from Monique. Hey, let's go, man. Let's go. Thank you so much for joining, brother. I really appreciate it, man. I really appreciate it.
Kept you alive.
Remember, guys, if you're new to the stream, please drop a big like and subscribe. We are so close to that 700 subscribers. It's unreal, chat. It's unreal.
Building the Jedi Order.
Anybody else?
Oh, we're not good enough for you?
The Jedi Council?
They're gone.
So I'm all you've got.
Captain, set a course for Bogano. In the meantime, try and relax. Go, you're safe. For now.
You gotta move on a little.
Okay, let's see.
Find your destiny. Calico!
Hey, Silver Wolf! What's up, what's up, what's up? Welcome to the stream. How you doing? How you doing? Okay, ladies and gentlemen, eh? Right before we continue, eh? Right before we continue. What's up? What's up? What's up, Silver Wolf? What's up? Doing good in you? I'm doing always good. Always, always, always. Guys, was a bit late. No stress, no stress, Silver Wolf. Don't worry about it. You're still here now. But yeah. Guys, I'm just going on a quick 5-minute break. I'm just going to get inside the house to get my food. I'm going to be right back. Guys, don't go anywhere. I'm going to literally going to be right back. Okay? I will see you guys in about 5 minutes, guys. Don't go anywhere. I'll be right back. Thank you. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're back. Where do you find the new game? Matthias, you can get the newest Star Wars The Jedi Fallen Order, this one. You can get this game on Epic Games or either on Origin. You can get it on either two of those platforms. Chat, it's cut call for some reason. No share, yes, see, Monique. Oh, well, let's go. Chat, we're just waiting for the fucking ads to stop.
This is the best of all the memes I've made in 2021. I hope you enjoy the compilation.
Let us just do this. Chad, what the fuck am I watching?
I want you to take a look at
something. Okay, I have an announcement. Hey, let's go, man. Yeah, sponsor for me. Wait, what? You have the higher ground? Hey, let's go. Star Wars Jedi Academy, say map is awesome. Of say multiplayer is awesome. Bro, ons gaan nou daar chat. Laat ons net hier focus op die video.
In the Mandalorian civil laws.
Then that belongs to you.
I appreciate its return.
Chow, what the fuck is this means, bro? Yo!
Still, something familiar about this place. I don't know. I feel like...
Chat, now that is an edit.
Your rule is, and not short enough it was.
What is that? Chat! It sounds quite good, not gonna lie. Oh, wait. Hi, it's Big here. Hello, how is it going? What did I miss? Hey, Recycle Ben, what's up, man? What's up? Welcome to the stream.
I have the high ground.
With your kind permission, I should like some
high ground. Don't try it.
Hello there.
Hello there. What the fuck, Jack?
Rebels, let it all die. Ray. I want you to join me.
Hey, let's go, Ryan. Let's go, man. Let's go.
Don't do this, man. Please don't go this way.
I can show you the world.
What?
Shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide?
Belle, you must leave here. This castle is alive.
Hello there.
Who's there?
The negotiations were short.
Come into the light.
General Kenobi!
What the fuck? Chad, why did I not know about these things?
I hear a new apprentice you have, Emperor. Or should I call you Darth Sidious?
Master Yoda, you're tall.
Surprised?
Your tallness lights you, Master Yoda. Now you will experience the full power.
What are these memes, Chad? What the hell?
I've just made a deal that'll keep the Empire out of here forever.
Yo, dudes, the Empire's pretty chill. Maybe you could do what?
What?
Yo, dudes, the Empire's pretty chill. Maybe you could, like, join it or something.
Maybe you could, like, join it or something.
I've been trained in your Jedi arts by Count Dooku. Attack, Kenobi. Shit.
I think I can handle myself.
I know you do. That's why I'm giving it to you. Take it. You know how to use one of those?
Yeah, you pull the trigger.
I got a lot to learn.
We'll be playing red light, green light. You are allowed to move forward when it shouts out green light. Stop when it shouts red light.
We'll take them together. You're going slowly on the
left. Now! No, Anakin, no! I'll give you a preview of the chorus soon. Hey, let's go, man, let's go! Bro, you can't make memes about that!
The Falcon's this way!
Hey, let's go, Ryan, let's go, man!
This is where the fun begins.
Now we're really picking up speed.
Coming in too hot. The hardest choices require the strongest wills.
I think you'll find our will equal to yours.
Our?
Another happy landing.
To the Empire.
Ha
Hello there. Hello there. Hello there. Hello there.
Hello there. They had me. How do you unlock doors on Kashyyyk? With a Wookiee.
What the hell? Chat, that is the best one I've ever heard!
This is exactly the reason why no one likes to talk to you.
I'm sorry, m'lady. You still want to marry me, though, right?
Yeah. Sure.
You need a Wookiee.
What's your hurry, thief?
What? Thief?
Still got the moves.
You're trash, Denny.
You underestimate my power.
No, why, Chad?
I'm gonna put some say in your eye.
I hate Zack.
I missed the part where that's my problem.
What? Chat! Can you afford my spell on? Monique, no, unfortunately not. This stream is only for Star Wars, eh? Wait, what? Okay, that happened.
Obi-Wan and the Council don't trust me. Something's happening. I'm not the Jedi I should be. I want more. And I know I shouldn't.
That's what she said!
Thank you. Lieve Paul. Jy het 'n Star Wars aan te hate aan my gedink vanaand. Let's go, net so Roan, net so my bra. Hy af Fallen Order speel, dink ek. Chat, yeah, we already started playing Fallen Order. This was just like the reason we're just watching this video is just because it's just because we are playing Ugh, it's just because we're eating. Read my past 5 messages. Okay. Music video about that in 5 months. I want to record it with you. Wait, seriously, bro? Nah. You, no to the marriage, because I'm not fucking gay. That's for sure. And yes to the music video, bro. If you want to put me in that music video, bro, eh. I'm gonna be in it, chat. I'm gonna be in it to win it. Okay, but chat, let's switch over to our game because we need to start playing now again. Or you know what? Let's just watch a few more clips. Yeah, let's just watch a few more clips till we can. Till we finished here with the smokes. Defeat, my bro! What says you? What says you? How you doing, man? How you doing? Gay together up. Oh, no! Fuck, brah. That's something else different.
Right.
Rey Skywalker.
The way this guy's looking at it.
If into the security recordings you go, only security recordings will you find.
I must know the truth, Master.
You, and what are we looking at here?
We're looking at sea otters. Six of them here.
Sea otters!
They're beautiful.
They're beautiful!
Destroy the
sea otters.
We must.
The sea otters! We're gonna try and do it on the rooftop. Hey, let's go, man.
Disturbing is this move by Chancellor Palpatine.
I understand.
You are on this council, but we do not grant you the rank of master.
What?
What?
Take a seat, young Skywalker.
I can't. Master.
George Lucas.
My seat.
How embarrassing.
Oh no!
Oh no!
Anyway, last
what?
Week.
What?
Allow this appointment lightly. The council does not. Disturbing is this move by Chancellor Palpatine.
I understand.
Fuck off.
What?
And you fuck off. And you and you and you, you can all fuck off.
I swear, John, I mean you.
Forgive me,
I mean Lon. Bro, what the hell?
Fuck off yourself, you must.
John, what the fuck is this? What the fuck? Jay, what am I watching? Oh, this is insane. Please, nah, you're Ryan, bro. You're getting too deep, brother. You're getting too deep, man.
So, my friend, what can I do for you?
You can tell me what this is.
I should think that you Jedi would have more respect.
A deep dog. Okay. Yo!
What?
Hello there.
General Kenobi.
Looks like we got competition.
What?
Anakin, do you know our...
No, Master.
Who is that?
I have the high ground.
Very funny, Master, but do you know Ikey?
Anakin, who the hell is Ikey?
I killed those junglings in the Jedi Temple.
Yo!
Haha, Master, I was just joking. I didn't kill the younglings.
Oh dear, I really was.
I killed them in episode 3.
Yo! Imagine.
Somebody.
Oh, hello there.
General Shrek.
General Shrek.
Sorry, I have a...
Imagine. Okay, chat, I think this is probably the last meme.
Director credit.
Lord Vader.
You seem unsettled.
No, just press for time. There's a great many things to attend to.
My apologies.
The time has come.
Execute Order 66. Imagine! What is this, chat? This is insane. Okay, let's just do that. Get the music back up. Okay, chat, I'm just gonna make coffee and then we're gonna continue playing, eh? Well, I was not meant to play that. Hold up, chat. Okay, why 66 and not 69? Brah, don't ask a question. Don't make it more difficult for us. It's 66, that's it. Yo, chat, Dwayne and Ryan, you guys are getting sus as hell. For that video, okay, bro, can you be a smoke machine? What do you mean a smoke machine, bro? Like, I'll be a smoke machine. Imagine that, guys. Imagine that. Yo, chat, come on, guys, come on. Remember, like, share, subscribe, chat. We are 9 subscribers away from 700, guys. Please support your boy. Help your man out. We are literally 9 subscribers away from 700, guys. So go crazy. Share the stream. Like the stream. Remember, every single share that you send me proof of, you will get 1,000 needles, which is for the entries to the giveaway and for the requirements of moderator. So please, guys, go ahead, share the stream, make sure you guys like it, and subscribe if you're new. The coffee has the high ground. Bro, imagine. Like, share, share, share. Hey, Monique, thank you so much. I can't tell you enough how much I appreciate you. Go Brian the area with wet wood if you want a lot of smoke. Just when we're vibing out, you blow out smoke and we start lip singing UK. What? I get a lot of action. The diesel prices first me song. At least 2 times a week.
I wrote it.
Sheesh.
Years ago. You touch an object and witness events connected to it. You feel its history.
Chat, why is the graphics so blurry on the faces? Like, what's guaning there, chat? What's guaning?
How would you know that?
I was once a Jedi, but not anymore.
Do I know you?
No. But I knew your master, Jarro T'Pol. He was a true guardian of the Republic.
He was a hero.
Hey, Saki! What's up, Donnell? What's up? Welcome back. I had a lot of action with your sister.
My connection to the Force is damaged.
Yeah, I mean, long roads. Yes, right, bro. You with that, nay. Okay, I'm gonna go. I must get some sleep. Hey, no stress, Donnell. No stress. Don't worry about it. Have a good time, nay. I have exams tomorrow. Good luck with that, Donnell. Good luck. Donnell, we'll get some time on the weekend to talk about what we want, eh? Good luck with your stream. Hey, thank you so much, Donnell. Thank you. Now, other streams in Fortnite, just more. Wait, what? Wait, what?
This is Bogano. A Jedi I knew discovered it before the Purge. You won't find it on any maps.
The Empire doesn't know this place exists.
No.
So, what's the plan? We hide out here?
We're done hiding, Cal. See that structure over
there? I'm talking to Aki. Wait, who's Aki?
Holds the key to rebuilding the Jedi Order. But it requires someone strong in the Force to pass its test.
Hey, let's go!
Since you're not a Jedi anymore, that's why you need me.
I know you don't trust me. And I'm not really sure I trust you. But we have a common enemy. And a common cause. I'll share more of my plan after you reach the vault. But, until then, there's someone here I think you should meet. May the Force be with you.
Oh! Okay, okay, cool, cool. Wait, why are you talking?
Guess I'm looking for a Jedi then.
Ew, dude's more, dude Mont's supposed to have. Ryan, stop right there, bruh. Me and Danal is gonna have a talk, separately. I'll talk with her off stream. Don't do that, don't do whatever you're planning to do on stream, eh? I already planned a discussion with Donnell, so don't you worry about it, man. Don't you worry about it. Okay, let's continue, chat. Let's continue. Just makes me sad. Yeah, I know, man. I know, but I'll talk to her. Don't you worry.
Place to meditate. Just need to focus my mind.
Okay, so this is the skill tree, chat. He's on his knees! Bro, what the fuck, man? I can't believe you. I've almost lost $900 in the last 15 minutes. Wait, how's that?
Hey, BD1. I'm Cal. Yeah, I'm okay. I'm just looking for someone. No, not you. I'm searching for a Jedi, I think. Hold on. You know the Jedi? What do you know? Wait, hold on! Did you just slice that? Thanks. The Vault Seer mentioned. Whoever I'm supposed to find must be waiting there.
Sheesh! My boy's got a map! Can I please exit the map? Shows unexplored pathways and important landmarks. Let's go. Save points. Let's go. Let's go. Okay. Close the map. Nothing came to my mobile device. Wait. Maybe he's talking about me. Sheesh, bro, that's so unlucky, man. Holy shit. Okay, let's see. Where are we supposed to go now? Are we supposed to go that way or that way? I think let's go this way first.
I sense something over here. That's a really big bug.
Fuck off, bud! Chopping you boys in half! Oh shit, I can't do that.
It was after boggling eggs and the pack fought back. No way through here. Guess that's why BD1 warned me. Alright, maybe I'll listen to you next time.
Wait, I actually wanted to check something there. Recycle bin sent a message earlier. A lot earlier. I can't remember if I read it. Oh yeah, no, I did. Oh wait, Mr. Recycle Bin, what's up, man? What's up? My hours are for sure wrong. Recycle Bin, remember, if you watch the stream and you're not active, like, in the chat, then it doesn't count up the hours. Like, it does, but really slow. Whoa! Okay, I've made the regular requirements for Monday. Hey, let's go, man. Let's go.
You didn't?
I'm happy you did, bro. I'm happy you did.
I hear you, but there's something over here I want to explore. What is this place?
Wait, all the chests are open? That can't be, Chad. That can't be. Hey man, yeah, going great. Been a long day. Hey, let's go, man. Let's go. Yeah, I also had kind of a long day. I just got chopped. I just got chopped. Bruh! Oh! Okay, there we go. There we go. Ryan. Okay, I see not. No. No. Ryan, can you just fucking ban that weird ass bot thing? Chad, how are we gonna get that thing? Are we gonna make a run for it, chat? No! Okay, but I got it, chat! Fucker. At least before he hit me, I got it. Sheesh! Whereas boss, bruh. I'm telling you, Nay. I'm telling you. Sell Facebook share. Wait, what? Monique, what is that? Oh wait. Thank you so much. Guys, for a Facebook share, if you share it on like a post in like a group or something, let's make the default 5,000 points for group shares, eh? No matter how many members are in the group, 5,000. 5,000 points. But I need to go study. Yo, Ryan, you're leaving me here all alone, dog. What's wrong with you? Alright, Afrikaans, tomorrow. Hey, no stress, man, no stress. Don't worry about it, man. Don't worry. I'm just joking. Guys, just quickly add 5,000 points to Monique, please. Because she said on a group and she did send me the proof.
Careful over there. That doesn't look safe.
Just like back. See you soon. Away, away, Ryan. Thank you so much, man. See you soon, brother. Good luck with the test.
Hold on, BD1. I'm coming.
Bruh! He just died. Fuck it.
Whoever lived here used this room for storage. They kept food and supplies.
I'm literally just running into these things and breaking. Yo, Ryan, thank you, man. Thank you. Appreciate it, brother. Appreciate it.
Wait, I can help you with that. Will you let me? Oh, okay. Well, your scomplink is busted, but this should help you get moving for now. Okay, try that. The vault. Yeah, that's where I was headed to. Okay, well, first we gotta figure out a way out of this place.
Oh, let's customize the lightsaber, chat. Let's see, Kalin Inquisitorium. No. Wait, this is Sir Junda's. Protect and defense. This looks more like Obi-Wan's style though, chat. Not gonna lie. This one looks nice though, chat. This one looks nice though. Yeah, that one. Wait, what is duty and resolve? Duty and resolve, duty and resolve. No. Let's go with this. Yeah, let's go with this. Sleeve. Yeah. Definitely that one. Should we go red, chat, or black? Red or black, chat? Red or black? Akfordan Moy, hey, let's go! Monique, yeah, you're doing a lot of sharing. It's like, if I'm gonna be dead honest, you are the first person ever on my entire YouTube channel regarding streams and videos who shared this much and sent me proof. Legit. The first ever person. Chat, what do you guys think? Red or black? Because the other colors are kind of boring. Red or black? Hmm. Okay, you know what, Chad? Let's go with the red. Let's go with the red and see how it looks. Yeah, that actually looks kind of dope.
BD, that's a little small for me. Don't worry, I'll find my own way out. Tight fit, but this should work. Those vines look like they lead somewhere. Hope they're sturdy.
Oh, come on. Let's go.
That's better. Thanks, little droid. Okay, let's try this again. Okay. Here, hop on board. So, how'd you get here? Don't remember? I've never known a forgetful droid. Can't argue with that.
Okay, let's see. We're up there now. Other than that place, I can't go there yet. And I can't go down there as well. Yeah, this is the only place I can go, chat. Sheesh! Whoa! There's a chassis that is already open. Chest.
Think the Jedi would mind if we grab supplies?
Shit, Chad! I forgot this is the Journey Plus. I can't interact with chests.
That's where we need to go. I can feel it. Beginning again? We mapped everywhere we've been. I can't make it over there. We gotta find another way.
Okay, so I'm guessing we should go over here. I think he just had the biggest surprise of his life, chat. Okay, let's heal first.
Tool was used by someone eager to reach the vault.
Sheesh!
imprint.
Oh shit, I wanted to scan that chat. Hell, chat, why am I losing my Oh, chop this head off. Sheesh.
Can't get it to work.
Well, I guess the only way to go then, chat, is over here. Wait, did we even go through there to see what's up there? No, we didn't. Another skill, chat. Cal's maximum force, maximum life. No! Chat, I forgot, I already rested. Dang it! No, there's no way to go up. No way to go. Am I not supposed to go here though? Mr. Creepy, how are you doing, Mr. Creeper Creep?
See something in there?
Wall run.
Yes, the path is difficult. It may seem impossible, but with persistence and the Force as your ally, you will overcome any obstacle. You will master any path. Now, do what you must to reach me.
Dwayne, if you're still in the chat, bro, can you just quickly ban that thing again? Why? Like, I swear this is the same... This is this exact same thing that we banned earlier.
Reach my position.
Hold up, chat, let me quickly ban it, cause fucking what the hell? Silver Wolf, it's like a bot or something. I'm not exactly sure what way to put it. It's a bot or actual person that's just
bring all tricks.
That's just like doing crazy shit.
Think you can show me that shortcut again?
Wat die hel gaan nou Jan? Monique, it's like I said to Silverwolf, it's just a bot. Parafish. What?
Making sure he's still there.
Hello? What is going on? Chat. What the fuck? Aha! There we go.
This area was used for meditation. There's someone familiar with the Jedi Order.
Ugh, can't get up there, chat! Meaning we have to go away this round, go around this way. Jeez! Oh, chat, why is my finger so cold, though? This is normal to have idiots on stream, very hard to keep them away. Yeah, I know it's...
What's that?
It's not really easy. What the fuck? Where are you coming from, bruh?
Hi, BD1.
Oh, this is new. This is very new. Okay, wait, hold up. Let's see. That's toward the vaults. I can go there now and there as well. Okay, cool. We'll do that afterwards. Let's just go there now. Yo, Bram the Yager, what's up, man? What's up? Welcome to the stream, man. Welcome to the stream. How you doing, man? How you doing? Thank you for showing up, man. I appreciate it.
Racy there?
Oh, it's on. We're not finished yet. Okay, he probably would have won. Probably.
Oh?
Oh?
You all right, BD?
Well done, whoever you are. You have passed the test I left behind and gained access to the vault and this recording, one of many encrypted logs stored in the droid. I am Master Ino Cordova. I may not know your name, but I know your purpose. The fate of the Jedi Order lies in your hands. This place, this vault is a sacred temple built by a vanished civilization known as the Zepho. Meditating here, I was granted a premonition through the Force, a vision of doom. I have placed inside this vault a Jedi holocron containing a list of the names and locations of young Force sensitives throughout the galaxy. Ahead, you will find the inner chamber of the vault, but also another test. I can only trust this holocron to someone who has followed my path and understands. Seek out the hidden tombs of the three sages and learn to perceive the mysteries of the Force as the Zepho once.
Hey, Bromgario, what's up, man? What's up? I see we are slapping some Jedi Fallen Order. Exactly, bro. This journey.
Go to the Zepho homeworld. There, you will find peace in the eye of the storm. Good luck, Jedi. And may the Force be with you.
I guess you were the someone I was supposed to meet.
Sitting in the water chat like that? Mm-mm.
You know, I've been alone for without any purpose, just hiding. There's no way to live. Not for a Jedi. Or a droid.
For sure, one of the best Star Wars games ever. Exactly! Bromgario, please tell me you're a Star Wars fan just like I am, bro. Like a complete Star Wars fan.
Hey. You want to meet some, friends of mine?
Destination unlocked, Zepho. Again, there's all these kind of new places that we can quickly go and explore. So let's go do that and then we head to the ship, chat. Hell yeah. Let's go. I'm crazy, Star Wars. Bromgario, you guys, you, Silver Wolf, and Remorseless has just become my favorite, my top favorite viewers are on the stream. Legit. I got stars for dudes are like sharing, kijk net op sport. Monique, thank you so much. You have really no idea how much I appreciate your support. You guys are absolutely amazing. Really, you guys are.
I think I found what you wanted me to see.
Sounds like you did. We'll be waiting.
Sheesh! Good slide. Fuck, what is that? Hehehehehe! Oh, fuck you. Fuck off! Eh? Bitch!
Stim. Grateful.
Okay, where do we go? Straight ahead. Do we go here, or where do we go? We can't access that door yet. Neither this one. Eh! I got stores, but yeah. Select, share, and kijk net on sport. Hey, thank you so much. Same here, no stores for me. Guys, I understand your opinion, though. But Star Wars for me is absolutely the best.
It appears the Cepho had some interest in Dathomir. Strange. For such a peaceful culture to have any sort of fascination with a place so dark.
Okay, so we now have two destinations, Dathomir and Zepho.
Nice job.
Eh. Okay, let's meditate just to be sure. Chat! No!
Should be a lot quicker.
This can't be the case, chat. This can't be the case! Just for curiosity purposes, now let's go and check if I actually did get that healing secret or whatever from that thing before it killed me. Damn it.
That thing looks like it smells worse than grease does.
Okay, we got our XP back that we lost from the death. Now I can continue. Tell me I can run there or something. How do I get there on that side? That is awkward as fuck. Eh, no, should go back this way. Wanneer mag ons weer games on visual? Monique, with the load shedding. Oh, chat, that is what I wanted to let you guys know, actually, ne? Guys, if you haven't joined my Discord server already, ne? Go check in my description of the stream. The Discord server invite link is there. Please, guys, go and join that Discord server, because most of the announcements and all the other things that happen regarding my channel and my socials and all that is posted up on my Discord server. So guys, please go and join that. The invite link is in my description. Please go and join there. But for the guys that are in the chat right now, our stream is only going to be moved to 8 p.m. or 8:30 due to load shedding. My load shedding times on Friday is from 5 to 8:30. And then, just so you guys know, I am going to give a detailed description on when my load shedding times are going to be. So guys, like I said, just go and join my Discord server. Like I said, most of the announcements and all the other nitty gritty stuff, like, you know, like news and new content and all that kind of stuff is posted up on that server. So make sure you guys go and join that server.
Oh, hi there.
Wait, what kind of place is this though? You guys think it's safe to drop there? Oh no, this is where I got the scary gent. Wait, what places do we still need to explore though now? We need to go over there and then over there. So let's get over here first. That was close. Awesome, Mark Donkey. Away. Thank you, guys. Appreciate it. Okay, let's go and explore that other thing first. Why am I yawning so much, chat? Holy shit. Gano, the fractured plane. Okay, let's go down this hole, chat. Sheesh! No! Oh, thank goodness. Thank goodness.
Stim crate should be here. Wait, can you carry more? Thanks, BD1.
Okay, we got a stem crate, chat. Okay, so we've got 3 stems right now. Now I just need to focus up on finding all the secrets and all that shit. So that... Oh. I see something over there. That is important.
Whoever owned this bag brought it from Coruscant. They were frustrated with the Jedi Council.
Oh, now we need to go back all the way to the ship, chat. All the way. And I just messed myself up. Let's hope I can go back from the side. No! I can't, chat! Help me! This mission was very long, I can remember it like it was yesterday. Bruh, this mission is like insane, man. Like, which side do I go that's the quickest to get back to the ship though? Like this one and then going all the way back over there, or what is the play here, chat? What is the play here? I guess the only way is over here. This kind of seems cool. Let's do this one. These are the probably the most important ones for now, but yeah. Chad, I can't remember what is the quickest way to get back to the ship. I guess it's over there? No, it's not over there. I guess we have to go up and then run all the way back. Okay, let's do that. I'm not gonna fight you today, sir. Unfortunately not. Oh shit, I forgot about that thing as well. Run for my life! Can't run down there, chat. Can't run down there. Ah, no! Ah, chat! I didn't see that hole! Chat! What the hell? What the hell was that? How did I not see that hole, chat? Like, what the fuck? I have to run all the way up again. Oh, I'm kind of making myself tired here, chat. Yo. Okay, just run all the way around the side. And so you know you won't fall down any holes. Hey, Discord to join. Away, away. Guys, did you manage to verify yourselves?
Oh, hey there, little guy.
Okay, can't do that. Can't interact over here. This is all locked paths. Okay, so let's just go back up. That all came out of nowhere. Chat, that was like a fucking, I don't know, it just dropped into the earth. And it was there. I don't know. What is this? Oh, a boggling tunnel. Okay, let's go back to the ship, guys.
You passed the test.
So you knew about BD-1?
Come on board. We'll talk inside.
Oh, BD-1, this is Grease.
Hey, Grease.
What is that? Get off my sofa! Get off my sofa! No! Get out of there! Get out!
That is BD-1. He's with us.
I don't care who he's with. Do you have any idea how hard it is to get oil stains out of petroleum fabric?
Not really.
Oh, I hope you found something better out there than this droid.
Oh, calm down, Grease. He did. Tell us, Cal.
The vault was built by an ancient civilization called the Zepho. A Jedi named Eno Cordova hid something inside of it.
What did he hide inside?
A holocron from the archives.
44 Tracy Whitey, what's up?
Contains a list of force sensitive children.
Trace Whitey, sorry, Trace Whitey. What's up, man? What's up? Welcome to the stream, man.
I knew it. Oh, Cordova, you old fool.
You knew him?
Yes. A long time ago. I was his apprentice. Cordova was a loner. That little droid and I are probably the only ones that know about Pagano.
Hold on, wait a minute. A holo what?
A holocron. It stores information.
I'm new, but I'll sub. Yo, Trace, thank you so much, man. I really appreciate it, man. You're absolute legend. Thank you so much, man. I really appreciate it, brother.
use the force.
Trace, I know you're kind of new and stuff, and you don't know all the cool things going on my channel, but I will let you know.
This is Master Obi-Wan.
After this,
I regret to report that both our Jedi Order and the Republic have fallen.
With that list of force sensitives,
I'll let you know now, Trace.
Okay, no problem. Let's get it.
Except the holocron is hidden deep inside the vault, and to get it, we have to follow Cordova's path. He mentioned something about...
Oh, yeah.
Hey, let's go!
Where are we going? I'm just...
Trace 44, Trace Whitey, thank you so much for subscribing, man. You're absolute legend.
Before you anything, I need to know something. How come you're no longer a Jedi?
I had an experience that changed my perspective. So I cut myself off from the Force.
But you still want to rebuild the Order.
I believe that rebuilding the Order is the best chance we have against the Empire. What do you believe?
I believe I can't keep hiding from the Empire, so I don't really have a choice.
Cal, as long as you're alive, you will always have a choice. Are you with us?
We're in.
Dathomir Zepho, it's your choice.
Okay, that's cool.
I'm busy. I gotta figure out what to cook next.
Okay, I wasn't asking. Okay, so 44 Trace, if you're still here, let me quickly explain to you what we normally do on this channel. Basically, we do online gaming like Fortnite, and every now and then we do playthroughs like this. Star Wars, Jedi Fallen Order, any game that I can find, I try to do a playthrough on it, either by live stream or with a video series on the game. But just know that we do a lot of giveaways starting this month. We are going to start doing giveaway every single month at the end of the month. This month's giveaway, we already did a battle pass giveaway on Fortnite, but we're still doing a giveaway at the end of this month, which is now 400 rand. Oh, what's with the wins and stuff? We're doing a 400 rand giveaway this month. At the end of this month. So make sure you turn on your notifications so you don't miss that. If you're not from South Africa, the dollar exchange rate currency is $25. It's a $25 giveaway. So make sure you are here when that happens. Basically, also what you need to do for giveaways is you need my loyalty system is called Needles, which is basically the points. So you need Needles to enter the giveaways, and basically how you can get Needles very easily is by sharing my stream, and then per share that you send me proof on my socials of the share, you get 1,000 Needles. So make sure you share if you want to gain that Needles very fast, and and then just remember to send me proof so that I can give you your points. Just remember, we are going to be doing a lot cooler stuff on this channel, like all the walkthroughs, all the online games and all that stuff. Also, the interviews are coming very soon, interviews on other SA content creators. Valmetos Verify, Monique, Yemenet Verify op Discord, op my server, om die member role te kry. Ek sê jy nou verduidelik. That's just it, man. But yeah, welcome to the channel, Trace Whitey, man. Glad to have you here. Monique, I'll show you exactly now where to verify. I'll show you now.
Hey, Grease, what's this thing?
You've never seen a terrarium before?
Sure, but don't they usually have plants in them?
Well, I've been a bit busy hauling you around the galaxy, but you know, you could pay
Accord, Discord link. Silver Wolf, just go to my description, the description of the stream, my Discord link is there. No stress, don't worry about the caps.
Alright, I'll see if I can find any.
Don't worry about the caps. You can just find the Discord invite link in the description of the stream.
Dear, can you feel the force at all?
Yes. But instead of opening up, I put
push it back down. The exact opposite of what you should do.
Out there, I remembered something about myself before the purge. It was painful, but like I found a piece of myself.
That's good. You're learning to embrace the Force again.
How can you say that?
Because I know.
Awesome sword. Now let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Okay. I'll keep trying.
Okay, can't interact with that.
We'll talk later.
Okay. Alright, let's see the next destination we need to go to. Zepho or Dathomir? Let's go with Zepho.
Ah, Zepho. My favorite place. So, if the Order thing is rebuilt, do you think any Jedi will come out of hiding?
What makes you think there are a Jedi hiding?
No, I'm just curious.
Is there someone specific you're thinking of?
Well, growing up, we heard tales of a green, pointy-eared, legendary Jedi Master, and...
Are you talking about Master Yoda? Yes, he is very legendary.
Wait, what? Who? No, no, I'm talking about Master Yaddle.
The Jedi High Council member?
Yeah, we all have our dreams, okay? Let me have mine.
No problem.
All right, we're here. Get in your chair.
Shit. Okay.
We have a storm brewing down there. This might not be the best time to land.
Yeah, something strange. Those winds are interfering with our comms.
Hey, Cordova mentioned something about peace in the eye of the storm. Well, I can just make out a settlement in the middle of it.
Then we have to get there.
Copy that. Couple bumps ain't gonna kill you, kid. Unless the wind picks up. Can you tell that bucket of bolts to keep his opinion to himself?
I'm sure everything's under control.
Of course it's under control. It's just a little tricky. Okay, hold on, hold on, hold on. Perfect landing. Greasy money, baby.
But I'm still getting a lot of interference on the comms. It's gonna take me a minute to get them back up.
I'll search for signs of Cordova in the meantime.
Good. I'll be in touch once I crack this.
Okay.
Cal, over here. You did good work on Pagano. The more information we gather on Cordova and the Zepho, the closer we'll get to stopping the Empire.
I've heard of ancient cultures, but don't know much about them.
I only knew that Cordova was obsessed with the Zepho, believing their teachings to be important. I, too, was intrigued by the mysteries of our galaxy. You better get moving. There's a lot to learn here. Good luck.
Okay.
So you two have been through a lot. It's not easy.
No, it's not. But I think of those who believed in me at one point. If I give up on myself, then I give up on them. I'm sure you have a few of those.
Broth. Friend on Braca. He sacrificed himself so I could live.
He believed in you. A lot of people depend on you, even if they don't know it yet. Keep going, Cal. For Prof. For everyone.
BD-1's a helpful droid.
He does seem to be warming up to you.
Cordova must have really liked droids. He decided to leave such important information with BD-1.
I only assume he chose BD-1 because he needed some sort of ability to store encrypted information. These exploration droids are good tools for that sort of thing. But I'm sure he's more than that. Please, I'm trying to collect my thoughts.
Yeah, okay. That's it. Can't interact with that.
Gotta find more seeds.
Okay, cool, 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 cool. All right, let's see it, ladies and gentlemen. Okay. All right, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much. I unfortunately have to go now because it's going to be load shedding soon. But guys, What I actually wanted to mention is just to keep an eye out on my Discord. I am going to let you guys know exactly what the streaming times will be on my Discord server. Monique, on the Discord though, by the way, once you join, let me actually quickly see what is your... Okay, Bromgario has joined, Love Bear's joined, Silver Wolf. Okay, let's go. Okay, cool, cool, cool. So that means there is a few new people in the server. Okay. Love Bear, I am going to give you guys the necessary rules because I see it might be a bit difficult to verify on the mobile phone. So I'm going to give you guys the rules. Other people, this one also needs to get member role. Okay, cool. Alright. If you guys can see now on the Discord server, you will see all the new tabs and channels and all that where you can chat. Just go through it if you guys want to see. I already verified you, Monique, don't worry about it. I verified you, Silver Wolf, and the others that just joined. And yeah, guys, I will still make a video about my Discord server explaining the whole thing, just so that you know. But yeah. Okay, so basically, like I wanted to say, guys, I'm gonna go now because it's almost load shedding at my side. But like I said, I will keep you guys updated on the socials and on my Discord server about the streaming times this week and up until the load shedding is finished. Like I said, guys, load shedding is kind of being a real bitch right now, preventing me from streaming at the times that I wish to. So I will just keep you guys updated on my Discord server and on my socials. So just keep an eye out for that. And guys, it's almost payday, so our giveaway is almost going to be announced. The date and the time is also almost going to be announced for the giveaway. So make sure you guys like, share, subscribe. Make sure you guys turn on that notifications, and yeah, you can say that again. Hey, let's go, man, let's go. So yeah, guys, I will see you all. Guys, thank you so much for all the shares. Monique, you are really, really absolutely great with all the sharing. All the other guys, thank you so much for your support. You guys are absolutely insane. I'm gonna go now. And yeah, I will definitely see you on Friday. That depends on the load shedding. But I will let you guys know on Thursday. Either on Thursday or Friday morning on my socials and on the Discord. So just keep an eye out for that. But yeah, guys, thank you so much for all the support. I really appreciate you guys are absolute legends. And yeah, once again, I will see you guys in the next stream. It's your boy, Dr. Orchid, everybody. Peace.